referee blows, and we're off for the second half.
Yeah, he blows my penis. God damn it.
Fuck.
In goes the cross. No. Go on, keeper. Fucking hell.
This goalkeeper is just full of his grasp. He's just wrapping himself up in the newspaper.
Well, we'll see at the end of the match, anyway.
No! I didn't press anything to do that! I didn't fucking kick down the fucking arena!
What are you doing kicking your feet?
I'm pissed off!
Well, stop kicking my fucking drawers!
I haven't touched anything, you fucking man!
Being almost soon.
Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
We could be in.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll
we
be
just
in.
Just...
That is a high class header to score here.
Can we use my cheat now?
No, can't cheat. Damn it. I've got to do this legit. Come on.
Well, it's not really a cheat, it's just settings, really.
No,
change settings.
No, that's what Poo faces. We're gonna do this legit, man. We've got to do this legit.
I've injured one of the players.
Fuck! I didn't pass it to him. Passed it to the other bloke.
Suzuka. Over the top of the bar by some
distance. Titty twat.
Oh, you.
Not anymore.
It's not a problem for me, but it's a problem for you. That song's both amazingly shit at the same time.
Because it was amazingly shit.
Really strong play in the tackle.
It's not even amazingly shit though, like, Foo Fighters amazingly shit.
The break
that song's
is definitely
like,
on.
It's too simple to be good, but it's too good to be shit.
Keep the ball at the moment.
Clearly, fucking
a throw. Not quite clear.
You've got to take it, I think.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to wing it down there. You fucking just threw it then, you fucking prick. There we go. Okay, get this.
You fuck off!
Really well. CMDO. It's a chance for a cross here because the referees allowed them to carry on. And it's a headed effort at goal.
And I've got a yellow, I think I've got a yellow card out.
Nope,
maybe not. I was hoping I did though.
What the fuck happened there? No!
Something of a power play in these circumstances.
First Palmer, Zachary.
You've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team. And he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
There are lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2.
Come on, penalty! He's a biased twat.
He's a racist, Oh, he's not.
I'll
take it back.
He's
just a
biased twat.
Could be for now. And here's the shot. Well, the goal was scored by the side with the extra man.
How's this happening?
Extra man count.
Well, you've got to use the width of the pitch.
This is your fault.
Prove it, you slag.
They did exactly that, and they were patient. They waited for the moment, and they got the reward.
This is certainly going to be within their range.
Free kick has been given.
Free kick. I think.
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us.
Yo.
Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
It's not always easy coming into a game. It's
not
expecting you to get a hat full, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Oh. Clear the danger. That will help ease the pressure. It's with. To Yop. And in goes the cross. Goes for quite the post. And he goes for goal with his head.
Ah, that flat.
It looked like he whacked his head then.
He did.
I'm just going to boot it down this time.
Would you fuck off, mate?
Wijnaldum.
Can we just try and get sent off?
Alright, off of...
There's only really one team in it,
only
one team enjoying this.
Yep.
Now he's lost the ball. Jack Colback. CM De Jong. Turning out to be a dream performance from this chap so far. This could be a chance. A chance! And it's over the bar, but only just. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Sean McConville.
Oh,
it's a good challenge.
I was up the field, man, and I'm suddenly holding the ball.
Musa Sissoko. Not able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Get him! Swag him!
Jack Colback. The keeper can collect this one. Going on, Anita.
This could be it.
Cut off! Up for grabs here! Going on, Anita.
Yeah!
Shot off! Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, put him on
the ball. That was amazing.
He's gone back the ref.
It's going to be a replay, that was just pretty good.
Yeah, the well, shot, oh, shot there. Shoot this time.
What are these guys?
They're warming up to become to come on, but. Okay, gym people.
Sorry, gym people.
Yeah, they're not you. You know you don't go gym. Oh, no, I forgot to. I was trying to tackle him. I just slapped someone in the head at least, though. Like I did with the bird.
Well, it would be really funny if you could knock people out by blasting the ball into the audience.
Probably so funny.
Or you hit police officers, like, and then you can get somebody killed.
Well, he won again.
Depend on his foul spot, really. You fuck off, miss it. Fucking bell. Alright.
Yeah, that was the worst we've ever played.
Yeah. We need to dominate this Germany. Well, we've got to dominate this time as Germany.
That might be why. Who did? Oh yeah.
So it's Team Dennis the Menace versus Team Tits Flats. I don't know if you saw my walk, my training video.
Yeah, kind of. Only a little bit though.
Where I get chased with the ball. That's insane.
Oh, why don't we ever start the blinking match? I don't want to start it next time.
Thomas Muller on the flanks, and they'll play with a sole striker.
Way! What a twat!
Sizoka. CM De Jong. Sami Khedira.
Heil!
Schweinsteiger. He's out with a punch to clear the danger. And he's caught offside here.
Aw, you wanker.
It wasn't my fault. I was just doing my head on salute. Heil!
Oh, we've got yellow already.
You can win us this match.
Yeah,
they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure. Sizoko. There's good progress with this attack.
Oh, shit.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
That purple people eater is going to be over us, right?
He already is.
Good.
I had to try it.
Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble.
Fuck off!
Of Borussia Dortmund under Jurgen Klopp, didn't he, Marco Reus?
Certainly did, and he's got the ability to pop up in the box, makes really good runs from deep, and it's hard to pick up for defenders.
Heil!
Megan, wait your fucking turn!
Heil! No, it's just so you.
Oh, the keeper! What's he
done?
Sorry.
Possession in the midfield area. Sami Khedira. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make
some
progress.
Your mum.
It's an easy interception. Because the pass
I thought we weren't allowed to make a very thoughtful one anymore.
It's only the one. It's like I was being racist by accident.
Oh yeah. No one can do that.
Yeah, exactly.
Ruined.
Well, you ruined me the last week, so...
How the hell did I ruin you?
By being a titty twat.
No, I didn't ruin anybody by being a titty twat. You ruined everything by being apparently Bel-Air. Why does the game advertise itself? I already own the fucking game.
I don't know, it's always done it.
Yeah,
to Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Bastian Schweinsteiger?
Yep. He's a United player.
Well,
fuck. What? Do you remember that ginger nut from FIFA 15?
Yes.
That's the thought I saw him then, but I don't think I did. I meant he had a haircut. There he is.
What?
Someone fouled him apparently. Don't know how or why or what.
Normally, I admit my handiwork, but if that was a foul, pathetic, I won't allow it to be on record, because my record is so far brilliant.
Newcastle's chance now! Well, he's got the ball there.
Oh, fuck off!
Nice!
Epic heavy blow.
You? No. Just a warning. Just a warning. kick to Germany. Yay!
Hi, you twats. Oh, is that me? Fuck.
Yeah.
Right.
Still a chance in that he can hit it here. No.
Oh, you fucking twat.
No, I was going in as well. Don't know how you didn't get that in.
I tried. It just didn't work.
Yeah,
we're doing better than we were last time.
Only because we were a better team.
Happy seasick. Thomas Müller. Germany on the attack.
That's right, my brother changed his name to Müller.
Why?
I don't know, he's now Thomas Müller. Wonderful replay. Oh, well, if you just think about it, this time last match we were winning 2-1. Or was it draw? True. True.
Been a solid German performance to this point. Brought them the lead. Hasn't brought them any great suggestion that they're going to run away with the game. They'll be analysing their performances quite critically.
I'm supposed to fucking score, bastard.
Putting that in connect.
C-section. That was meant to be a tackle, not a fucking cross. You fucking fool.
It's a real tussle between the two of them.
Lined up for the set piece specialist. What the hell even?
I don't know if I had a ball.
The eyes rolled off my head. As soon as he was like, I have no idea what even happened. He just sort of rolled off of my head. But I get up. Oh,
I had the ball and everything.
I fucking headbutted him with the ball. That was the best ball I've ever done.
He's just reaching the goalkeeper. Out the corner for Newcastle.
Why is the goalkeeper the captain? What the fuck's the goalkeeper supposed to do?
Be the captain.
How is he supposed to be a captain? He's on the side of my fucking pitch from everybody else.
He must be that good of a keeper. Well, that's what goalkeepers have been captains. Well, it's half time now, so. What lovely music we're listening to.
There's gonna be a fucking copyright. Get it off! Get it off!
It's Germany who are winning at the halfway stage.
Away!
Lots of action to come and lots of time for it.
But now they've followed us, so they've got less players over there.
Yeah, I've used that tactic before. Plenty of times. And I've used it on you as well. He's trying to copy you!
I know, he's a bastard. He's just ripping me off now.
Go on, yellow. Yeah. That's our man. Jack Colback. Yeah, that's a ginger nut I thought I saw from last week, or last time.
Rash, Alan,
reckless. Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Edging forward the wall. Fine save he's made there.
Damn bastard.
Don't let the ball escape his grasp. Comes the support. Very good passing from this team.
Until that
very
moment.
Control, they'd lost the ball.
Oh, oh well. At least I got it as back for, so yeah.
Passed his man there. They've set it up well for the cross. Strong. Happy Cisse.
Cecil.
This fucking.
He's left them all behind. Here's the cross. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Goes for goal!
Oh. Right stop.
Fuck. Screw you, Cisco.
Protecting that clean
I want a clue.
You're fucking shut. You're the research person.
Yeah, only for games that we need help with.
Fucking research person.
He's
supposed to know this shit.
No, he can't!
Is that Danny Derrick?
No, no.
Danny Derrick! Fuck Danny Derrick. I hate Danny Derrick. Fuck off. Danny Derrick flags him now. Fuck. Of course, plenty of people are going to flag us because we're racist.
No. By accident.
A goal kick. No. 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 No.
It's Germany now who've taken over. Really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
I hate the offside rule. It's really annoying.
I don't even know it.
I can't be arsed trying to explain it.
It's basically a shower of fucking shit. What even happened there?
I tackled him and he went out apparently. He said, oh look, it's not an actual tackle.
And the cross comes in now.
That's a good view by accident.
I've got a great understanding of this team. Just look at the passing.
Oh, come on, I need the ball.
Well, they've got to try and hit the target.
Stupid that way. You just gave to me that one, Mark. Don't ever think of anybody for themselves, do you? What's that? What the fuck? You didn't even take it, the stupid Bellend!
No.
No, it's not all well, it's fucking with facts!
Oh, come off it! How the fuck did you miss that, you wanker?
You're homeless.
Exactly.
You're homeless, I'm gonna take it to Poland. You're gonna live there.
Homeless. He's Polishly homeless now.
It's a bad pass.
You know the Polish is all the same way. Good
position for the cross.
Ozil! Oh, and he finally does it! Oh! Oh! Finally, I actually scored. And why is that a rubbish angle? Go on, Ozil.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
He scored both goals as well. That's amazing. That's what I think.
Individual charge here with the ball. He's still going.
It's that's not a good microphone,
no. You cares. At least I'm not making us homeless. Yep.
You are. You made it. You're racist. And now we're going to be homeless.
Still a few minutes to this game, but
well, I have to live with my mum, so I'm already homeless, as it is. I didn't even have to do anything! I literally did not have to do anything and he freaking tackled! That's brilliant. Yeah, the goalkeeper, I didn't even do anything! He gets the ball taken off him and he goes tackles! Oh, I love the goalkeeper already.
He's injured.
Oh well.
Oh, wait, no, that's the ball. I thought that yellow orange cross thing was for being an injured player.
Oh.
I thought we could exploit them, you know, just keep tripping them up. And not the
Jimmy Watt! Yay! You're being Harris now. And a straight rest!
Oh no!
Wait, Sammy, whoever your last name is. Kidney. Kadiri.
He didn't even have the ball either. Take that, ginger nut. Did he just flip me off?
Look like it.
Fucking ginger nut twat.
Stop being such a hairist.
It would be hilarious though if like one of the plates said it was bowlers. Heard us bowling a twat and commented like, you fucking British little shit ass with a pot of cardboard.
Oh no!
That's my own fault, though.
Fucking racist villain! What have you done?
We're still winning, leave me alone.
Fuck us! You fucked us all!
Up the arse as well.
No! What have you done? You fucked us again! You fucking idiot! You fucked us all!
God! Because we all supposed to be fucked up sideways and get called Betty! Fuck me sideways, you're going to be
Betty! I'm going to make you watch one of them fucking Phoenix games again.
Penalty!
Oh, you fucking twat! Now what would your eyes be? What the fuck am I supposed to fucking do? Now! Oh, fuck!
Now I'm going to make you watch Mighty Mouse and Protecting Mouse. Whatever the fuck is called, you're going to enjoy it, you little twat.
Oh,
you fucking felon.
You fucked us all, dear, for not saving that fucking goal. You fucking wanker. Well, we're ready to you go. Made us homeless. You're fucking homeless.
And you racist.
Well, you're fucking homeless.
Well, yeah, well, you're homeless. And you racist. And you homophobic.
Why am I homophobic again?
Because you probably are.
I like gays. Oh, it's your fault, you twat.
We've got to do better than this one.
Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. Hey, menace, that is the menace.
Oh! Alright, I'm going to boot this to you. Right, and then you're
going to head for
it.
What the fuck was that?
A rubbish cross, you fucking homeless again!
You fucking idiot!
No, I'm a throw.
Well, fucking done! Try and get the
ball. Oh, God, my stomach hurts when you're going to piss. Musa Sissoko.
Penalty!
What do you mean a corner?
You fucking bastards. Good clearance.
Come on, Hector. That's why I like batting Schweinsteiger. Ooh!
We did it, we drew!
Again!
Come on, we can do this, one more goal.
Defender's caught out by it in the end.
It was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man. Extraordinary game here.
And Schweinsteiger!
And they're trading goal for goal in the game.
Oh God, no, don't!
My goalkeeper is definitely not homeless.
Well played the keeper there because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
He's down.
And he is recorded. Thomas Muller is. My brother's just been sent off. Pause.